awkward mag-vlog ulit in public, but I'm actually at the very back of the bus, so not a lot of people are like looking back and checking me out, so we're good.
So we're now here. Nagtatry mag-Facebook Live si Joyce. Mahina ang network. And here are the other participants. Derping moment na naman si Ate Girl. Ito siya. Guys, may papakilala ako sa inyo. Hi, Mitch! What's your Instagram name or handle?
The Mitch Marcel.
Yan. Alam mo ba, pareho kami na ano, ng bias.
Pareho kami ng ano?
We're both VIPs! Oh my God, I'm with the VIP! Ay!
Ay, nanang-ego.
At kilala naman ako ng mga nanonood sa akin, mahilig ako mag-agyo. So, do your best agyo. Ay! Kiyomo! Tama na.
Ayan.
Hi, Joyce! Ayan. Nagpipictorial pa sila. So, ikaw, ano naramdaman mo at mag-military service na ang Big Bang? Tapos ano, mag-walling ka, kunwari. Yasi Pressman lang. Ayan, yan, yan, yan. Ang gulo. Meron na po ako nakawaan, nakabaliwan to, guys. This is why I love... common ground lang namin yung ano eh. Common ground lang namin yung K-pop eh.
Swag!
Just go, wait lang guys. Hey guys, I'm home. Okay, so I actually got home kanina la. Kanina pa. It's just that may mga inasikaso ako in between. Like, I answered emails and I got into a conference call with one of my old friends. Like, tale as old as time. Ganun kami katagal mga friends. So, hi Leah! Oo nga pala, may nasabihin ako sa inyo guys. Kasi, if you guys are wondering if I will be going back to Ozamis, I might go back. Yes, that's a possibility. But, I'm not gonna go back there unlike what I did before. Hindi ko na lang sasabihin kung bakit. Wait lang ha, something's bothering me sa camera na to eh.
Remember, we all know the sensitivity of these horses, so when you kick and give them the reins,
hinihilo ko kayo. I'm actually watching Kate Plus 8. The last time I saw this show was when the kids were really, really small. Okay, so right now, just chill. Kasi I'm still waiting for updates if I can go to Marikina to pick up an item. But if not, I'll just do it tomorrow.
I'm left, but I hold the horn.